In America, we have two words that refer to a multi-living structure. アメリカでは2つの言葉があるんですけど、その2つの言葉がその 居住っていうか、たくさんの人が住んでるビルのことを指します。So the first word is apartment. An apartment usually refers to something that is probably not secured, probably no elevator, and probably no covered parking stall. Apartment っていう言葉はおそらくそのエレベーターがない、セキュリティもない、駐車場が日陰ではない住宅をアパートメントと呼びます。And we also have the word condominium, which is probably like a high rise with an elevator, probably security, probably covered parking, and more expensive than an apartment. あとコンドミニアムっていう言葉があるんですけれども、それは多分もうちょっと高い高層ビルでエレベーター付きでセキュリティもあって、おそらく駐車場も日陰のところでっていうのをコンドミニアムと言います。 In Japan, they have apartments and they call it apartoAnd it's kind of similar, you know, a little bit cheaper, not as extravagant, multiple housing living in one building. 日本で言うアパートはそのもうちょっと安く住めるところで、if you want to go above that and pay a little bit more, それよりもうちょっとお金出してとコンドミニアム、英語のコンドミニアムに当たる言葉がマンション。In Japan, they call it not a condominium, they call it a mansion. And so I thought when I was looking at those ads and it says マンション、I'm like, wow!日本行った時にこう広告があってマンションって書かれてて、すごいマンションだって。 In Japan, that word condominium they use mansion instead. But マンションっていう言葉は英語で it's like 豪邸の家みたいな。 The wordMansion in English refers to like a ginormous princess queen house with like a driveway and acres of land and 10 bedrooms or something. That's called a mansion. So for myself, I got really confused because I would look at the ad and I'll see mansion and then be like, oh, so.Anyways, I lived in Japan and I rented a mansion. So, 日本に行って、日本で住んでた時に、マンションに住んでて、I felt so like, woo, but it's just called mansion, but it's actually just a condominium kind of thing, I guess. It's a little confusing. So, let's do a real quick.Recap. Apartment is apato. Condominium is mansion. But mansion in English is like a huge, big, huge house. はい、おさらいをしましょう。アメリカの apartment は日本のアパート。アメリカのコンドミニアムは日本のマンション。アメリカのマンションっていうのは、豪邸のお姫様が住むような家で、多分お部屋が 10室ぐらいあるとか。That was a little bit complicated. Anyways, As for me, I would much rather say that I live in a mansion than a condominium. That just sounds more fancy. But I don't think it really matters. What type of housing situation do you live? あなたはどんなところに住んでいますか? Comment below. コメント待っています。That's it for today. See you!